from my people, then they say, I love one time. I love one time. I love one time. I want enjoy. I want chop night. I want buy me too.
Hey guys, so I'm back with another YouTube video. And as you can tell by the title, I'll be going to Yaaman with my friends today. Today is Brittany's birthday. I vlogged her birthday last year when we went to Chilitos. So go check that out. I hope you guys are all doing well. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And enjoy the video. Right now, I'm currently waiting on Emil to come for me. So yeah, but I'm ready. I'm going to make some TikTok now. So.
Say hi to the vlog.
Wait, I don't know what to
say. What is it? Yeah, it's like a
light
drops. Look, show the camera. Alright, let's
go. Put everything there.
Alright, let's show them the brush too.
That's
perfect
brush.
Yeah. Lashes put on. Okay,
I'm running. I see you. You know, somebody said, I actually see the list.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you look at my camera and my boombox? I don't know where really? It is. It lasts not at all. Thank you, Sidelia. I love it. Thank you, Mickey.
You're welcome.
And when you go in the mud, your skin is going to be sticky. That's why it's ideal to do the river last.
So guys, apparently they are telling us that we have to do the river first.
Yeah, we can't decide.
First of all, the people them in there full of attitude. I know it's our females day. Them full of attitude. Them full of attitude. Exactly.
Exactly
before.
Yes, like based on the availability.
But nevertheless, we're truly appreciative of the person that had intervened and made dirt bike riding available for us to do first. Mud is in my mouth, mud in a Dante ear, mud the pan Brittany shoes, guys. She went on the ACV, that's why. What good, man? Can't even hear. So, guys, Brittany was on the ACV, so we didn't get to something. Alright, how was your?
It was nice.
How much you give it out of 10?
9.5 out of 10.
How much you give it?
I give it. Yeah, 9.5 as well.
It switched really from good. 7.
Yeah, the more
the made it. The red of the skin I eat me. The only thing Dante never like is the fact that it keep on overheat and it keep on shut off. So I'm gonna give it a 7 or 7.5 out of 10.
Guys, ATV was smoking behind me. On my bike, you see, you drive on the mud, like that's how my foot looks, so my foot. That's what my foot them looks so. It's like that I drift every time and I slide. But I forget my time.
Make sure we get a picture then. Oh. Mm.
Girl, let me trip you now.
Brother, mud in our mouth.
Where we track down here?
I really never like it, like
the pothole.
Yeah, the pothole and we wear switch.
Yeah, quite
scary.
It's the accent.
Do I forgot change?
Oh, no.
River, we have a change.
River is the accent for me.
Yeah,
we got the shower and wash off. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna wash off now and then get ready for the river.
Manager, I'm not going to
do it. Guys, we're going in the shower now. So wash off and then get ready for the pool. In my pool, river. Guys, my skin itch me.
What's them bathing? See man cry. Vomit. Oh yeah, shoes change back color now.
If I get back color.
So guys, we're heading to the river now. Everybody. Everything rocky over here. It's coming like St. Thomas. One body. This time.
Come on, man.
Wow, over there is a lot nice. How is the river so far, Brittany? It's nice. It's really good. And the staff, they know for anger, the picture there. Yeah. Now the office full of attitude.
A lot of people,
but the other people are nice.
Water for.
Up and I'm in was traumatized. What's up?
I'm in care of the water. No,
the insecure.
Wait,
yeah,
so like,
no,
no, no.
Okay. He has the test subject.
Are you the one did first?
Yes.
You good?
Yeah.
Go again? Oh, finally.
I'm not my fool, my friend. You're not my fool. Where do I feel I'm not going then? Yeah, go again. How did it feel? Like, what's it looking at the world? Brother, I couldn't read that one. I'm not
cool. I'm cool.
Yeah, go again. Even more cool, you
chance with the phone. You are going up and way, way down.
No, man, it's okay.
It don't look bad. They were trying to teach me how to swim. I never wear clothes. Cool. The water is so cold, it's crazy.
Where's
the people?
Got
their
clothes
on. Give them cool. Not
the
cool. Sure, I can't come out. When I went to drum. Bro, when I jump, it's like my life first before my eye comes and say, oh, the arm not reaching at the water yet.
No.
Like,
my it's like so feel like me I look down in the water when I jump off after 1 minute. No, like me I look down in like, me I go down and it's like I forgot to pull my breath.
Oh, boy. Look how far I'm seeing her. No,
I did it for the vlog.
Right.
Do it for the vlog.
I'm starting to look at it now.
Wait,
imagine
if we didn't jump up this though. Remember the thing that I
sent you
for
2022? I'm cool.
Wait, is it a wet look? It's
the wet look. What do you mean? Are those vlogs? I thought that's something. Alright, who you know from YouTube? you know, Kayla Klein.
We're gonna say,
we are about to say, yeah, Batty Boy. Yeah, I'm gonna video with you already. In Australia. That's fine for YouTube. You'll see. Mickeysosweet.
Mickeysosweet.
Mickeysosweet. M-I-C-K-E-Y.
Remember to know.
Yeah.
I didn't even use this.
Anyways, we're gonna wait for the wait pando. Wait, what is that name? Tractor?
Is that
tractor? We're waiting on the tractor to come so we can go get food. For the in the package, we're supposed to get jerk chicken and festival. The food better tastes good than nothing. Bye, Yaaman. What do you want to look like? Oh, boy.
Goodbye, y'all.
I'm hungry.
But yeah. Time to go home.
Give me a hosiery. We
didn't get to go to the Brit aviary. If we did it at first, we feel like, yeah, you know, it would have been better. The food was small, a little bit. But everything else was really good. So I'm going to say 8.5. 8.5 was a 10.
How much was the hotel?
8 out of 10.
Why?
Because I'm very tired.
So. But we made it back safely, yeah, so thank the Lord for that.
Right, right, right.
Thank you.
That was after that,
guys. I'm too tired to go in front of the ring light and close off the video. But let's look off this. I don't know if I'm going to over the outro, but I had fun at Yaaman. It was really nice. You can see the tiredness in my eye, so I'll probably do this vlog and I'll probably close it off another time. I'm gonna name this a gonna be the outro. Come let's look. But thank you guys so much for watching. I give my Yaaman a 9 out of 10 or an 8.5 out of 10. It was good. It didn't start off good because people in the office did a good attitude. Because, you know, they were saying we have to go to River first. We didn't want to do that because it's ideal that we go to the dirt bike first, because the dirt bike is where you're gonna get mud on your skin. So it's ideal to just go in the fresh water after. So we shared our concerns, and which I appreciate that they did that. Thank you. But yeah, it was a dirt bike riding. At one point the bike got stuck. Also that something did go on. We had a defaulted bike, but every time we just shut off. But the staff, besides the people living in the office, everybody else was nice, very funny and very vibesy, especially at the river. My favorite part was at the river. Those people, I give the river a 10. Okay, let me properly rate Yaaman. First of all, we didn't get to do the bird aviary because time did run out. But I personally give the dirt bike riding a 7 out of 10 or a 7.5 out of 10. I give the river 10 out of 10. I give the food a 1 out of 10. The food wasn't it, because we had to stop and get pizza. I didn't even vlog that. I didn't even remember if we vlogged when we go stop to get food. But I did vlog when we got the food though. But we got pizza and then we drove back to Kingston. I love the river. Guys, I jumped off that. You see, when I was jumping, I was like, bro, why am I not reaching on the water yet? Like, it was a good jump. I was in the air for a while, bro. I'm like, bro, why am I still in the air? Why am I not reaching on the water yet? Am I reaching on the water, Brenna? Like, it was a deep, and then the lifeguard did jump with me. Same did, you know, he did rescue me. Well, I did all right, but he brought me back to land. But yeah, it was good. The river was good. Everybody enjoyed themselves, and the lifeguards were very nice. And them take we a picture of them, you know, them angle. I'm angry for an angle triangle. But yeah, I'm very tired, as you can see. I'm going to my bed. Go to Gilmore Girls so much of a sleep. I was going to post on Instagram, but it's a bit too late. So I'm just gonna post tomorrow. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys. Make sure you subscribe. I work hard to edit and upload and make these videos for you guys. So make sure you subscribe. And stay blessed. Bye.